This is what Palm Sunday is like in Jerusalem.
Palm Sunday is a Christian holy day that commemorates Jesus' triumphant entry into Jerusalem on a donkey. He was welcomed by people waving palm branches and shouting praises. Thousands of years later, Christians still gather in Jerusalem from around the world to honor Palm Sunday 1 week before Easter. You can hear people singing songs of praise like this. And see them waving palm branches in a procession through Jerusalem.